Alright, I believe we are down to the last two. Right here we got, ooh, damn. They got this on a task right here on this one. So we got the teardrop crystal, and then the next one is the last one called Legend of Mana. So yeah, they got us going through a little trip right here. That's a pet. Oh, wow. Here I go trying to level up this damn dragon, and they considering this a pet. Ain't that something? They literally gave me a free pet in this game. You know what? Let me put this back up. Let me put this... Matter of fact, let me leave and see what the bonus is for this. HP recovery? Oh, thrust, okay. Because I don't know if it's gonna... I think we got it. So, let me see. I am recording this, right? Yes, I am. Alright, so since we got him, we go to Domino. So go to the church, talk to the inspector. I tell them no, they can't be. Okay. There's Jumi staff AF in the space directly to the left. Symbol of the Jumi. I'm trying to go and let this pass because I think I get another artifact. I think that's the jeweler dude. No, look at his silhouette. Okay, teardrop crystal. This one gonna be a task because we gotta do a lot of running around. Staff. It's Julie Stab, so I guess it doesn't matter which one we got. This one's a Pearl. Jeweled City. Okay. so it's telling us to enter all the rooms in the glowing corridor to get the 4 gemstones. I guess I can't go to the Rangers yet. That was it. That was the 4 ones that we need. Yeah, we got them all 4. First jewel beast, head toward the Sapphire's Gate and search the door. After the battle, place 2 gemstones in the slot. Go to the Sapphire Gate first. I'm supposed to search the door. It's the Sapphire Gate. So to find the jewel beast, head towards the Sapphire's Gate and search the door. After the battle, place 2 gemstones in the slots. Search the door. Man, wait a minute. I'm confused. Okay, Sapphire's Gate. through gemstones, I'm slot and search the door until you hear two gemstones. The number of tones here is equal to the number of great gemstones you place in the holders. I gotta turn this up because I'm supposed to hear something. Okay, so we gotta go back to the gemstone rooms. Now we go through the Sapphire's Gate. Find the amethyst and the aquamarine gemstones. Okay. It must be another one. We're supposed to get. Central Gate level 2. So we're going to have to do this and go back to the rooms and to restock on the gems. Alright. So. Restock on the south. Basically the ones I need to restock on are. Ain't even the ones that I used. Topaz, and you need the sapphire, and you need the pearl. Got the emerald. All the ones from the first floor are the ones that we needed to open up the second door. Just diamond in there.
All right.
So it's the pearl or the... He wasn't supposed to be able to hit me from there. Just promise me that you'll win and shed tears for Arena. Smoke kind of quick. Jimmy are destined to die out, and it doesn't seem fair. You turn to stone if you shed tears for a Jimmy. A tear down crystal is made when our concern for others transcends so. Societal boundaries. Everyone's here. We're alive. Julie cries, the sky cries too. Teardrop crystal. Damn, that was a 47-minute one.